Warning, I chain smoke and I say fuck a lot, but I accept myself for the way I am. I accept you too. Viewer discretion advised.
Honestly, this is pretty much just an update video so people knew what I was up to. I haven't posted in a while. If you didn't know, I got my old channel back, Jamie Deluxe, on YouTube with over 75,000 subscribers. I was deleted from YouTube in early 2021, and after 3.5 years, I appealed it. And finally got it back, somehow. So since now I upload to 9 different platforms, I figured I'd let everybody know it was back if you want to go there and check it out. Because what I've been doing is uploading a video a day of all the content that my subscribers missed out on in the last 3.5 years. Now they can see it. Again, you can visit my website, deluxenation.com, because you can find all the platforms I upload to from there. But when I started, it was just YouTube. But I did want to address Glenn Danzig, because I kind of feel like he redeemed himself. In 2004, Danzig was knocked out backstage at a concert that he was playing by the singer of a band called the Northside Kings. And I'll be honest, it was fucking hilarious. I say it's hilarious, like I don't like Danzig. I think it's possible to still like somebody and think he's a douchebag at the same time. But I feel like Danzig recently redeemed himself. The Misfits with Danzig were playing the No Values Festival, June 8th in California. And Danzig had this to say.
It's been about 5 years since we were here. Because of some bullshit made up pandemic. Fuck those motherfuckers.
Anyway, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to give everybody an update. But another thing is my band, Downtribe, just put out a new song and video on the 4th of July. And even though I grew up on things like the Misfits, punk rock, metal, rock and roll, stuff like that, well, I'm old now. I live at the beach, and we all smoke weed. So naturally, we play in a reggae-influenced band.
Fucking stoned.
I got motherfucking spaceship. Oh fuck! Oh, cool. I got it.